Not the quietest of aircraft, but certainly one of the most impressive. There's the gear going down now, Damon. It unlocks down and dirty for a slow speed run. Well, you may wonder why it's the last easy for the bottom. Well, it's not because the aircraft is not capable of flying, that manifestly is so. But there is such an enormous amount of technical backup required. It requires three or more professional aerospace companies to maintain it. And quite frankly, there isn't the technical expertise anymore coming from the people that used to work on these aircraft. And also,